my name is Rose O'Neill Greenhow. I was a Civil War spy. I helped the Confederate win the war by doing research on what type of strategies the South needed. I faced getting caught and sentenced to death. I overcame that by acting like a Southerner and doing what I promised. I drowned by my own bag, being forced down. When I was washed ashore, some people came by and found me, took me to a cemetery in Wilmington called Oakdale. That's my story.